World-renowned Taj Mahal in the city of Agra is all set to make Wi-Fi free for its visitors. The initiative has been undertaken by state-run telecom operator Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited. It will be installing various hotspots across the complex of Taj Mahal, one of the seven wonders of the world, where tourists will be able to avail free Wi-Fi for 30 minutes. One would have to buy recharge cards from shops which will be set up within the complex to avail Wi-Fi for longer period. Divisional Engineer BSNL R.P. Rathore said that Union Telecom Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad will inaugurate the initiative.
16 June ko hamare suchna kendriya suchna mantri aa raha hai jo ki iska udghatan karenge. 16 tarikh ke baad aapka Taj Mahal Wi-Fi se system ho jayega. Isme har subscriber ko jo bhi andar tourist visit karega individual ticket ke against 30 minutes ka hum free networking de rahe hain. उसके बाद फर्दर अगर उसको जरूरत पड़ेगी तो वहाँ हमारे पास रिचार्ज कार्ड होंगे जिनसे वो फर्दर उसको यूज कर सकते हैं.
द प्रोग्राम इज इन लाइन विद द गवर्नमेंट्स प्लान्स टू प्रोवाइड वाईफाई फैसिलिटी एट 25 मेजर टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स अक्रॉस इंडिया. द सर्विस इज ऑलरेडी ऑपरेशनल एट द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर गंगा इन होली सिटी ऑफ वाराणसी इन उत्तर प्रदेश. एडिशनल रिचार्ज ऑप्शंस वेरी फ्रॉम ₹20 फॉर 30 एडिशनल मिनट्स ऑफ यूजेज टू ₹70 फॉर फुल डे ऑफ यूजेज. The government is positive that the scheme will help increase the footfall to Taj Mahal, a World Heritage Site.
This will increase to know, it'll make us to get the knowledge more and more about the Taj Mahal. Many cannot afford to pay money to the guides what they expect, like 200, 250 bucks or maybe 500. It goes from range to range. When we get inside, we have to come to know what each stone, what is it, what is the design pattern. We can instantly Google it through the Wi-Fi service that we have and we can get the knowledge about it. And also instantly we can upload the photos, share the photos to our friends who stay in our remote, our places back there.
The initiative has evoked mixed reactions from the tourists. While some welcomed the move, others said it was not a big deal for them given the proposal to hike ticket prices.
मुझे सुनने में आया कि यहाँ पे वाईफाई की सुविधा देने वाले हैं और टिकट का दाम बढ़ा रहा है ₹50. मेरे ख्याल से ये बहुत कुछ खास डेवलपमेंट नहीं है अब टूरिस्ट डेवलपमेंट ये कराने के लिए, क्योंकि अभी तो दो घंटे करने वाले हैं समय अंदर जाके घूमने के लिए. तो इतने कम समय में जो पर्यटक आएंगे वो क्या देखेंगे? अगर वाईफाई की सुविधा दी जाए तो वो वाईफाई का कुछ खास उपयोग नहीं है.
Apart from the increased ticket fee, authorities have reportedly proposed to reduce the visiting time of an individual to mere 2 hours. The step is being taken to cut down on waiting period for visitors who spend hours in the queue. Correspondent Nirdosh Sharma from Agra for ANI.